Henny. Yeah. The kids and I were talking about goals, and I was
wondering. I know all about him. He kicked the ball through the uprights, he slapped the putt past the goalie, and throw the ball
through the hoop. Munch, not that kind of goal.
No, I think you're talking about the kind of goal that's in your heart, not on the scoreboard.
I think I know what you mean. I saw a kid dancing to the beat. You might have thought he had two left feet, but he kept at it.
Girls and kittens don't feel bad for long when you're that young.